The question remains, where is he heading next?